Jeb, all the way out here from New York City, I got one thing to say to you. You're fired.